to tell you about a very interesting animal who is known as King of the Jungle. Do you all know who is known as King of the Jungle? Let me show you. Which animal is that? It's a lion. Have you seen the lion? Yes, we have seen the lion in the zoo. We have seen the lion on the TV. Yes, lion lives in the jungle and he is known as King of the Jungle. See, how many legs does a lion have? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. And a lion has a long tail with a big mane. What is mane? Mane is the hair on the face of the lion. It is known as mane. Okay? Can you see? The hair on the face of the lion, it is known as mane. And only the male lions have the mane. The lioness don't have the mane. Do you want to see? The lioness has 4 legs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 long tail, but the lioness don't have the hair on the face. This is the difference between the male and female. Lions have the mane, but lioness don't have the mane. And the babies of lion and lioness are known as cubs. Can you see the babies? These are known as cubs. And where does the lion live? Lion lives in the den. Yes, it lives in the jungle, but the house of lion is known as den. Okay, and what does lion eat? Lion likes to eat meat. Lion is a carnivorous animal. Carnivorous means carnivorous are those animals who likes to feed on meat. So lion loves to hunt and eat meat. And do you all want to hear what sound does a lion make? Are you all ready? Yes? But don't get scared, okay? Do you want to hear it again? That is the roar of the lion. Now let's do a rhyme, a nice rhyme about the lion. Are you all ready?